no, no, no. What do you mean she's not coming? I have a backyard full of these little girls who are counting on a visit from a fairy princess. Listen, I don't want a refund. I want the fairy princess. Please, please, I'm begging you. You know what? I hope that you can sleep at night, you crusher of little girls' dreams.
Oh, when's the fairy princess coming?
Any minute now.
Yay!
Okay, all right. That's enough for the magic show.
Aww. Hey there, Gru, Mr. Life of the Party.
Hello, Jillian.
So, I'm gonna go out on a limb here, but my friend Natalie is recently single, and...
No, get off the limb right now. No limb.
Oh, come on, she's a riot. She sings karaoke, she has a lot of free time. Looks aren't that important to her.
No, Jills, that is not happening. Seriously, I'm fine.
Okay, fine, forget Natalie. How about my cousin Linda?
No.
Oh, I know someone whose husband just died.
I'm sorry, I did not see you there. Or there. Hey, I told you guys to get to bed.
Oh, sorry.
So when you're going on your date?
What?
Remember? Miss Jillian said she was arranging a date for you.
Yeah, well, she is a nut job and I'm not going on any date.
Why not? Are you scared?
Hey, did you guys see the moon landing on TV?
Yeah, I can't believe it. It's so cool.
Yeah, and you know
Excuse
what?
Excuse me.
I was talking to
Lisa.
Billy the other day.
No way. He is so cute.
Hey, Lisa, I was wondering...
Ew! Gru touched Lisa!
Ew!
Lisa's got cruties!
Scared? Of what? Women? No! That's bonkers! I have no interest in going on a date, that's all. Case closed. I'm not scared of women or dates. Let's go to bed. Good night, Edith. Good night, Margo. Whoa. Hold the horses. Who are you texting?
No one. Just my friend Avery.
Avery. Avery. Is it a girl's name or a boy's name?
Does it matter?
No. It doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
I know what makes you a boy.
Who you do?
Your bald head.
Oh, yes.
It's really smooth. Sometimes I stare at it and imagine a little chick popping out.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.
Kyle! Kyle! No! Do not do your business on the petunias!
There you go. Those are Fred's. Go crazy. Good boy.
Mr. Gru?
Well, yes?
Hi, Agent Lucy Wilde of the AVL. Oh, whoops. Sorry. You're gonna have to come with me.
Oh, sorry. I freeze!
You know, you really should announce your weapons after you fire them, Mr. Gru. For example... Lipstick taser! Oh, it works so good. Man.
Good afternoon, Mr. Gru.
Yeah.
I apologize for our methods in getting you here.
I don't. I'd do it again in a heartbeat. I am not gonna lie, I enjoyed that. Every second of it gave me a bit of a buzz, actually.
That's enough, Agent Wilde.
Sorry.
Okay, this is bogus! I don't know who you people think you are, but...
We are the Anti-Villain League, an ultra-secret organization dedicated to fighting crime on a global scale. Rob a bank? We're not interested. Kill someone? Not our deal. But you want to melt the polar ice caps? Or vaporize Mount Fuji? Or even steal the moon? Then we notice.
First of all, you got no proof that I did that. Second, after I did do that, I put it back.
We're well aware of that, Mr. Gru. That's why we brought you here. I am the League's director, Silas Ramsbottom.
Bottom.
Hilarious. Agent Wild.
Oh, me now? Recently, an entire top secret lab disappeared from the Arctic Circle. Yeah, the entire lab. Just... whoosh,
woo, gone.
Where did it go?
I don't care.
The lab was devoted to experiments involving PX-41, a transmutation serum. What is PX-41, you ask? It's pretty bad. Look.
You usually don't see that in bunnies.
As you can see, in the wrong hands, the PX-41 serum could be the most devastating weapon on Earth. Fortunately, it has a very distinct chemical footprint, and using the latest chem-tracking technology, we found traces of it in the Paradise Mall.
A mall?
Precisely. And we believe that one of these shop owners is a master criminal. And that's where you come in. As an ex-villain, you know how a villain thinks, how a villain acts.
The plan is to set you up undercover at a shop in the mall, where hopefully you'll be able to...
Okay, I see where this is going, with all the Mission Impossible stuff, but no, no! I'm a father now, and a legitimate businessman. I am developing a line of delicious jams and jellies.
Jams and jellies?
Oh, attitude! That's right! So thanks, but no thanks. And here's a tip. Instead of tasing people and kidnapping them, maybe you should just give them a call! I have accepted a new job!
Whoa, really?
Yes, I have been recruited by a top secret agency to go undercover and save the world!
You're gonna be a spy?
That's right, baby! Gru's back in the game with gadgets and weapons and cool cars, the whole deal!
Awesome! Are you really gonna save the world?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Luca! Gecko! Papadum?
All right. Here is the cupcake recipe I got off the internet.
Braco! Braco!
And don't go nuts with the sprinkles!
Wasn't expecting that. Or was I? Ooh, you got a little... Here, I'll get it. Oh, it's just spreading.
All right. I got it. Stop it!
Oh. I'll let you get it. Yeah, what you just saw there was a little something new I've been working on. It's a combination of a jujitsu, Krav Maga, Aztec warfare, and Krumpin.
Okay, that's weird. Why are you here?
On assignment from Silas. I'm your new partner. Yay!
What? No, yay! Ramsbottom didn't say anything about a partner.
Well, seems that because of your checkered past, everyone else refused to work with you. But not me. I stepped up. And I'm new, so I kind of have to do what they tell me anyway.
Voila!
You know this guy?
Yes, he's one of my minions.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have known. You're free to go. You can leave now.
We're stealth ninjas. We make no sound.
Right. Gotcha. Yeah!
All right, El Macho. You're going down.
Wait.
What? What are you doing?
I'm checking for laser beam alarm triggers.
It's a restaurant!
You never know what kind of booby traps this guy could have set, huh? Come on.
There are no booby traps.
Ha! Booby! Oh, there's a chicken. Are you lost, little guy? You must be lost.
Some guard dog. No. Get it off!
I was just going to get a cookie. Care to join me?
Sure. I'm Margo.
I'll catch up with you guys later. Bye!
Can I be the first to say, ew?
We gotta go tell Drew!
Welcome to Eagle Hair Club. It's about time you showed up, Mr. Gru.
You know my name?
When someone moves into the mall who is follically challenged, I make it my business to know all about them. You are bald, and that is bad. There you go, my sweet.
I'm getting nothing so far. I think you need to move around.
Wow, this looks interesting. What is it?
I take it you're an art lover?
No serum.
Yeah, not so much. Oh, how about this impressive trinket?
I hardly call it a trinket, Mr. Gru.
Nothing.
The international...
Yeah, I don't care.
Hold on, I'm picking up something. Behind that wall!
What do we have here?
These are my trial wigs. You should take one.
No, thanks. So what's on the other side of the wall?
Anyway, look at me! Focus!
Crew?
I promise that this wig will transform you from ugly to irresistible.
My girl has a boyfriend!
And they're going on a date!
Date? Boyfriend? What?
And my dream is to one day play video games for a living.
Wow. You're so complicated.
Margo, what is going on here?
Oh, Gru, se llama Antonio, me llamo Margo.
Me llama Llama Ding Dong, who cares? Let's go.
To see you again, mi compadre.
Oh, I see you have already met my father.
What the father?
See, look at this crazy small world we live in, eh? Come, sit. Let me get you something.
Oh, look at you.
Eh?
He likes me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Pollito is usually very friendly. He had a rough night.
Well, we really should be going. Girls, come on.
That is a pity. Young love is beautiful, no?
No! You know, they're not in love. They hardly know each other.
You are right, Cabeza de Huevo. They must get to know each other better. Antonio, why don't you invite your girlfriend and her family to our Cinco de Mayo party?
No, I am...
Si!
Shannon here with me. I was thinking you two could get some grub, you know, tear it up, see what happens.
open up. Agnes, tell Jillian I'm not here.
Groove's not here.
Are you sure?
Yes, he just told me. I mean, no, he didn't just tell me.
Agnes, where's Groove?
He's putting on lipstick. He's swatting out flies.
No!
He's chopping his head off. He's pooping?
Hi, takeout for Lucy?
Sure, just a sec.
Your accent is so exotic.
Well, thank you very much.
I know someone who can fix that for you, and you'll be talking normal in no time.
Ooh, is it hot in here? Ooh. How's the food?
Wait a minute. Are you wearing a wig?
What? Oh, I don't think so.
I knew it. You're a phony. I hate phonies.
Oh, what? No, these locks are all mine.
No, they're not. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna rip that thing off your head and show everyone what a bald-headed phony you are.
I don't think so, Miss Lady.
Hello?
Hey, Groo!
Hello, Lucy. How you doing?
Wow, looks like your date's out for the count. It's like she's been shot with a mild moose tranquilizer.
Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is.
Lucy, this is Gru. I know, up to this point, our relationship has been strictly professional, and you're leaving for Australia and all, but... Okay, here is the question. Would you like to go out on a date?
No.
Okay, that's not helping. All right, here we go. For real this time.
I hate you!
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Could make it, mi compadre.
Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Nothing is wrong. I'm just chilling with the guac from my chip hat.
Groove, please. I know that look all too well. It is the look of a broken heart.
How did you know?
Believe me, my friend. I too have spent many nights trying to drown my sorrows in guacamole.
Oh, Kevin! Ugh.
No, he's not Kevin anymore! Now, he is an indestructible, mindless, killing machine! Just watch this.
Beat it, find it! Come on! Ooh.
Sorry.
We need to go home now. Where is Margo? Margo! Come on!
Hey, what's wrong?
I hate boys.
Yes, they stink. Sorry, honey, we gotta go.
Who's that?
I don't see anything.
In the flesh, behold the antidote.
Can I be the first to say, ew? Some toast?
Okay.
She kisses my boo-boos. She braids my hair. We love you mothers everywhere. And my new mom, Lucy, is beyond compare. Aww.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop.